Dalí, en el momento de salir del huevo.
This is the image that people usually have of Salvador Dali, a strident, eccentric artist, fond of provocation and money. But there's another Dali behind the mask. A consummate artist who, like the Renaissance masters, aspired to merge art and science. Dali's work reflects the main scientific theories and discoveries of the 20th century. Even his signature was inspired by a scientific image.
C'est une couronne de lait, une couronne liquide.
The liquid crown is a stroboscopic photograph of a drop of milk. The American engineer Harold Edgerton created this image in 1936. Dali employed it for the first time in 1938 and would never let it go. Science was a lifelong obsession for Dali.
Every painter paints the cosmogony of himself.
And it's as simple as that.
Exactly.
Which contemporary?
Raphael paint the cosmogony of Raphael.
Uh-huh.
Raphael is the Renaissance period.
Yes.
Dali paint the atomic age and the Freudian age. Nuclear things and psychoanalytic things.